This is Brad with Magnolia Inspections. This is my afternoon inspection off of Lake Harbor Drive. You can see we're up here in the attic at the furnace. This condensate line is completely detached from the unit, which is now dripping water into your furnace cabinet here. It's also rusted all of this area out, as well as dripping down into the overflow pan and rusting it as well. We've also got a flex line entering into the furnace cabinet. Those are now required to be hard pipes